Oh, I didn't get any extra skill points. Bitch. Fine. Go earn some experience somewhere else. Overall, that didn't go off too badly. Alright. Another quest not far from here. Viking for hire. Influence in England. He is a generous merchant who knows how to earn associations. Balkan needs supplies, yada yada yada. Okay. Friend out of hell. Find the speaker of the Wolfhild. The fiend out of hell. It says level 20 is the suggested power level. Yeah, we'll see on that one. Alright, where are you? You are here. Quite a trek away. Real trek away. Whoa! Well, I know how to get out of that one. I shall use my longship and travel further than that somehow. Somewhere. Travel here. Be careful when eating mushrooms. Some dangerous, deadly even. Learn about them.
Let's get out of here.
Okay.
More sail.
Alrighty, let's follow the thing. Anyway, while that's going, I'm just going to quickly grab another drink. Back in a minute. I'm back. Hey, there's my skill points. Yay, I got four of them now. Ooh, this is grim looking areas. Where are we now? Okay. Oh, there was a way right up through it. Okay. Ooh. Why is that glowing like that? Ooh, that looks interesting. I have to go here at some point. Hang on. Let us continue. See what this quest brings. Could be interesting.
What's got into you?
You must grow in these waters.
Yep. Into the water and up and over the hill. Okay. So, where is our target? Stay on target. Stay on target. Somebody. Here we go.
Killed our cattle! Danes did not do this! It's the devil's work! We know it's the Danes! It's always the damn Danes! Make them pay Vergild for the dead that now litter the fields! Yeah!
Show sense, please! What would the Danes gain from the slaughter of poor farmers?
Look! There's a filthy Dane now! Why don't we ask? You slaughtered my best milk cow, you beast!
I did not touch your herd.
You fools are making this worse.
These Saxons fight like mad dogs to protect their own. I cannot blame them.
Thank you for staying your hand, stranger. What is your name?
Eivor, of the Raven Clan in Mercia.
Wolfhilda, Abbess of Barking, and inquirer into mysteries.
Are we here for the same reason, I wonder?
Aye, to look upon devil's work. But why would a Dane from upriver care what happens to Saxon farmers?
If there's a rabid wolf or bear on the prowl, I would see it dead. Blame often falls on my folk for such carnage.
Well and good, Eivor of the Raven Clan. Take a look at the moorlings, and tell me what manner of rabid beast did these things.
Okay, interesting.
I could start with the dead cows. Bite marks, but not from any beast I know. And the corpse is covered in strange mold, though the wounds are fresh.
Interesting.
Blood still wet as dew. Where does it lead? You there! What befell this poor beast?
Danes befell it.
How can you be sure?
It was Hrothgar's warband. They're holed up in that old church, working their misery upon us.
Warriors do not often go about slaying milk cows. Besides, I have heard talk of a beast on the loose.
Okay. How the hell do you get a cow all the way up there?
By the gods. What manner of beast flung that poor creature up here to its doom?
Who or what killed me?
A Jotun did this. I saw.
You are brave ones for getting so close to this awful sight.
I saw it, Warrior.
I think I fixed the faces.
The night it happened, I saw it all.
What did you see? A wolf? A bear? Maybe a rabid hound?
It was a Jotun, as straight as a tree. And it laughed while it ripped and teared. It yelled out its name. Grendel. A Jotun did
a Grendel.
What sort of beast leaves glistening mold over freshly killed prey?
Good question.
Yet that woman blamed the Hrothgar, his band of Danes. Where the king's men. Whoever it was, they were mighty enough to get a mauled beast corpse onto a rooftop. That little girl said the creature was a giant, calling itself Grendel. This may be the work of a band of drunken Danes, or worse.
Interesting.
I should discuss these clues with Wolfhilda.
Yeah, run, bitch. Run back to your spot.
Wolfhilda, I have learned all I can from the villagers and those dead beasts.
And what is your take on the mystery? Still believe a wolf or bear did these things?
This is not the work of a woodland creature. The bite marks, the mold, most odd.
So you admit this is the devil's work? Or one of your wooden dragons come to life?
A few maulings do not make for a devil or a dragon. It must be a man, or a pack of them. The girl mentioned a name, Grendel.
No, No mortal hand could rend flesh in such a way. Surely you see that.
I have seen the worst the hands of men can do. Deeds bloodier than this.
And these men stalk the night, slaying cattle as they go.
True. This thing I cannot explain.
3 times these attacks have happened. Each time, bite marks, broken bones, and streaks of mold. Something wicked walks in East Anglia. Some other animals were attacked in the woods northeast of here.
Let us go.
Okay.
This way,
what?
We may find
kill.
Clues.
Like that.
Ooh, I got multiple points. Nice. Okay, this is well worth my time now. Okay, woman.
Should be up there in the trees ahead. Can you smell it? It reeks of death and evil.
I know that scent well. Carrion and death. Loki's reek.
Okay.
Saints, save me!
The Maulings have drawn in a starving wolf pack.
Ah, come on, sound. Got it. Down it goes. Nice. Well, you're alive. I'm just gonna go loot shit. Okay.
Did the wolves get a bite of you?
That's the same crazy man.
I'm unhurt.
Crazy woman.
Thank you, Dane. I misjudged you.
No need, but tell me what happened.
These beasts came scavenging for fresh meat.
I meant, why are you out here with the dead cattle again?
I'm searching for my best milch cow. She's missing.
And you found her?
No, but I found a Danish axe. It belongs to Hrothgar, leader of the warband.
You okay. Know for a fact this axe is his.
Yes. He brandishes it about the village, demanding aid.
I will speak to this Hrothgar and his warband.
This woman's got an axe to grind, and she's also got a need to sort of...
That woman is certain a nearby band of warriors caused these maulings. We have no other clues.
I know the men she means. They're staying at the church near Brisleek Farm. Come, meet them. Their leader, Hrothgar, is a great man, for a heathen. He is no cattle killer.
You have curious opinions, Wilhilda, and an uncommonly open mind.
I should say the same of you. Most heathens would point to witchcraft or monsters, but you seek an earthly cause.
I have seen many strange things, but the answers are usually close at hand, if only hidden.
True. Yet in this case, the church has tasked me to explain the unexplainable. That, at times, introduces unholy ideas.
And your church accepts your unholy ideas?
They tolerate it. Lucifer is a deceiver, and God himself works in mysterious ways. So I, too, must remain open to all possibilities, mundane and otherworldly.
Which is why you tolerate a heathen like me.
Perhaps. Or perhaps all of us, heathen and Christian, stand within the folds of a greater mystery.
Okay. Good story and structure. Another. Ooh. Ew. Ooh, that horse just looks wrong. I think something went and got these people. Ooh. In the case, this didn't go well.
So Something's off, Eivor.
You think?
Hrothgar's men are rowdy sorts, but the air is far too still.
Stand back, priestess. This is war work.
Okay. Dead paper.
Hrothgar and his men, they were good to me.
Have a care, Vilda. The killer may yet linger here.
Their leader, Hrothgar. I do not see him among the dead.
I shall find him. See, more fresh mold. Same as in the fields on the cows.
The villagers say it is the devil's mark. What do you say, Eivor?
I say find the mold. We find our killer.
Eivor, look up. More blood.
Someone crawled into the loft. Or dragged the body up there.
No kidding. Well, that's it.
You are Hrothgar, leader of this warband.
I am. A Finnmark raider and proud of it. For the little time I have left.
I bear ill news. Your warriors have fallen. Who or what did this awful thing?
Good question.
The monster did this thing. It killed us while laughing. Laughing! It broke my axe and gouged me. I crawled up here to die.
What was it? Did you see?
A foul Jotun. A nightgore from the world's rim. It spoke. Named itself Grendel. Said it would return.
Good. We shall wait for it to come back, you and I.
Not I. My wounds are too great, and my spirit takes ship. Send them to Helheim. For me.
Ride with the winged women, friend. I will handle this Grendel, whatever manner of monster it may be.
Wait. Warrior. There were... two.
There were two.
Best hide. Do not scare the demon off when it returns.
We will wait up here for it to show itself again.
Get your rest, warrior. I will stand vigil with prayer.
Yeah. Back up.
Beast, today you die. No kill. Play. I play.
Mother, it hurts. Mother, help. It hurts me, mother.
Ow.
Play. Grendel only want to play. You make Grendel hurt. Mama, I want to go home.
That is holy and bright. What manner of monster is that thing?
Not a monster, but a man. Strange to behold, but this Grendel was a man.
But where did it come from?
All men have mothers. This one called out for his in the end.
And all of us, even the most hideous, have souls. Oh, Lord, Forgive this man.
He's calling
his
out
sins,
for mother. That
and
means
grant
mum
unto him
still
your
lives.
Grace and everlasting love.
Mold everywhere. Stay here, Mufilda. I'll follow this trail.
Eternal rest grant unto them, O Lord, and let perpetual light shine upon them. May all be souls rest in peace.
Grendel must have tracked this mold here. But from where?
The trail leads southwest.
Don't do that.
Trail leads into this pit.
That can never be. And down we go. I don't like this.
Woman speaks of her child.
My
Grendel.
Boy, my sweet little cruel Grendel, my eyes see nothing, a helpless tiny little thing. Perhaps this form is like no other, but my heart feels an immense love, like God's love. I cannot fail him, they say he will not live long, but I will do anything for my baby, my Grendel.
Thank you.
my Grendel thrives in the face of so much. Our village, our children, his own body, my love, and the grace of God are all he needs. We will move away from the loss we need, not their fearful looks, their vile taunts, their evil threats. Grendel sins are for God alone to judge. My simple boy knows not his own strength. Forgive him, Lord, as he knows not what he does. My duty is to help him thrive, and I shall. I love him. I love him so. My sweet little boy, my Grendel.
Dead swims with fever dreams. What just happened? Fitting. What use is a key with no luck? Gold.
You smell like my son. Where is he? Where is my boy?
It was the old woman. I knew.
What is this? You. The woman from the farm.
Exactly.
You lied about the Danes.
To protect my boy. He never meant to hurt anyone. But the others, they could not see. Growing in body, but not in mind. He was my boy. My sweet little Grendel.
Okay. So we just had to kill an old woman who nearly butchered us.
Well, Hilda must know the truth of this.
Yeah, I'm not carrying that one. Alright, what the hell is that mark? Yep, destroy curse mark.
Damn troll magic.
This is that. Up.
Hmm.
glad I got rid of the curse marker. That's good stuff. That will bug me. Alright, so I can't climb one more. Can. No, possibly I'll find the one I'm looking for on the way out. I'm not finding it right now. The white hilt of the sword of Redrich Hale. Alone I rot in inky black, the end of shadow of a shadow maze, and in the hand of one born well, I blaze with boundless flame. Well, of course I'm going to go this way. Far away. Grimm's grave. Who the hell is Grimm? Grimm's grave. Definitely getting that wide up that fella. Well, that was interesting. mysteriously replaced as a good arm sitting there. Thank you. Nice. Good upgrades. Alrighty, let's finish this quest. But I think this went really well. It went surprisingly better than I thought.
Abbas.
Eivor, you live yet? Pray, tell all.
I slew a monster that was but a man. Then I tracked his mother and killed her too.
His mother?
She struck at me in the dark and I defended myself. But it was no hero's deed.
Those poor souls. I shall pray for them tonight at Barking Abbey.
Leaving already?
I must. The bishop is eager for a full accounting of the Beast of East Anglia.
Leave my name out of your tale. It is nothing to be remembered for.
Understood. Perhaps it would work better as a song. I dabbled in verse as a youth. It may be time to lift the pen again. But what story shall I write? The full truth of this thing may be hard to fathom.
Give them a comforting one, about heroes and monsters. For the truth, the bone-cold truth of everything is often hard to take. It cuts like a cruel north wind on the neck.
God saves us all, Eivor. I take my leave now, but will write to you once my poem is complete. Farewell.
Thank you, and farewell to you too, Wulfilda. Make it a good tale.
Well, that was fun. I actually liked that one. That was really enjoyable. Ooh, wow. I got a ton of quests in now. Nice. Ooh, I got enough to upgrade my health. Helmet. I really should do. Yeah, oops. Skill time! Where to go with my skill tree? That's right, I was gonna go here. Which is the quickest way? This looks like an ending skill tree, doesn't it? No, that's alright. Get. Alrighty, so I can parry better now, which will be useful. Alright. That was really good. This interests me, I don't know why. I have to find out what it is now. Summon the horse! It's red and silver. Too long in the headphones. Hello. Ah, this is a weird one. I'll find out where it is. Go here! Hill, nail, mountain. What was this great thing? Thank you. is a legend. What the hell is this? Treasures of Britannia. Lovely. It's angry. This one shows Crescent Moon area. East Angular. This I don't know. Left with questions. So many. This one. I might look that one up. Alright, for the interim, that's those quests done. Got some more supplies and stuff. Let's go back home and sort out some bits and pieces. Travel! Yeah. Boom! Look! Look! I'm spinning! Spinning round! Here we go. Alright, how much supplies do I actually have? Let's take a look. I have 110. That means I can do a 45. Two 45s or one. Actually, one of them I should do is efficient. Yes. Let's do the fish.
Eivor's here!
Yes, build the fish.
Thanks for the good work, Eivor. Got a real little fishery going here.
Are you the man in charge?
It's my grandfather, really. But he says the best way to learn responsibility is by working. Besides, between you and me, I'm better at it. More of a people person, you know?
I do. It's good to have you. Both of you.
Alrighty then. Fish. Yes. Maybe.
I brought something for you.
Ah. As the settlement grows, so do the need. Offer the goods need for delivery and you will be and for reward. Okay. Ah. It's fish challenges.
Nice. Grandfather will be excited to see this catch.
I'm Wait. Off. Be well, friend.
Okay. Come back soon.
Can I fish? Ah, I can fish now. Score. One thing I'm gonna do is the assassin thing. Jump stuff up. Explain this to me. I've got so many medallions.
I have to go.
Then go in peace.
So many medallions, so many pieces. Nada. Alright, stop it. All good. Alright. Let's upgrade the witch woman and see what. Yeah, I'll do her. Completely blind in my own. But it's worth it, I tell you. Every instrument.
This will do. Thank you, Eivor.
Anything to help you feel at home.
I am most at home helping others. May we return to the subject of your visions?
We could, if you think it worth something.
I need one more ingredient to finish an elixir for you. Look around the pond there. You will find what I require. Once brewed, this elixir will help you dive deeper into your visions, to see them more clearly.
Time to trip balls more! Alrighty!